A simple pressure gauge installed at the end of your line can help determine if there are leaks in your vacuum system.